Hold it down, keep going. You know what that bouncing is? That's traction control making it act like a solid rear diff.
Not this way. That way.
It's a lot easier on it. What was that?